बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड रिस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर टॉपिक ऑफ द डे, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, यू शुड जॉइन योर हैंड्स एंड रिसाइट दुआ। दुआ इज़ रब्बी जिदनी इल्मा, रब्बी जिदनी इल्मा, रब्बी जिदनी इल्मा। ओ ग्रेट अल्लाह, इनक्रीज आवर नॉलेज। So students, today our moral lesson is help others. Our moral lesson is help others. In a different ways, we should adopt different ways to help needy and poor people. Like if you should help needy and poor people with the help of clothes and money, and you should also help your parents in his work. And you know students, you should help each other in the classroom through pencil, eraser. Students, this is your science period and I will teach you a chapter 4, and the chapter name is Plants Around Us, and page number 10, workbook page number 10. First we will discuss filling the blanks, and the first blank is plants are dash things, plants are living things. Second blank, we dash to see plants around us, we love to see plants around us. Third, plants have mainly dash parts, plants have mainly three parts. And the number 4, leaves and stem are dash the soil, leaves and stem are above the soil. 5, we need dash to breathe, we need air to breathe. Number 6, plants are our dash, plants are our friends. Trees provide us dash, trees provide us oxygen. Label the diagram. First one, flower. First is flower, then second stem, third leaves, and at the end fourth one is root. Fourth one is root. Now workbook page number 11. Answer the following questions. First question is, what do plants need to grow? Plants ko grow karne ke liye kin cheezon ki zarurat hoti hai? First one, water. Second, air. Third, sunlight. Fourth, soil. Now question number 2, how many parts does plants, name them. How many parts does plants, name them. ये plants के कितने parts होते हैं? Plants have mainly 3 parts. First one leaves, second stem, third root. Question number 3, what are flowering plants, name them. Flowering plants produce flower and fruits, and these are rose, sunflower, orange. Now question number 4, what are non-flowering plants? Name 3 non-flowering plants. Non-flowering plants mean those plants which do not bear flowers are called non-flowering plants. First one, fern. Second, palm. Third, mint. Page number 12, and the question is, what are the uses of plants? Answer is, first one, plants give us oxygen. Second, plants give us fruits. Third, plants give us wood. Fourth, plants give us shade. Next question, write 3 ways how plants are our friends. First one, plants give us shade. Second, plants give us flower. Third, plants give us fruit and vegetables.